Alright everyone, happy my first year anniversary on my channel. So to celebrate first year anniversary on my channel, we're gonna be riding all my elevators at the, let me see what the game called, and elevators of course in Roblox. It's made by ShrekWasMyIdea, that's who it made. And I put a link in the description to play. So yeah, make sure to go to the link for the game if you want to play. So yeah, I have 3 elevators. So my school elevators first, my scary elevator and my blue elevator. The blue elevator first made, second scary, and third school. So let's start with school elevator first. So school elevator is that, look at school elevator, but not really. Maybe it's not finished, I'll keep you guys updated. So let's write the school elevator first. So PK, Pissing Club, Red Light Mod Elevator. Let's write it. It has blue cover caps. Yeah, the fixtures go to 17. Here we go. Here are 17. Nice time. Zill. This is 17 cost station. Also, I'm joined by my private server because, yeah, I don't want a public server feel crowded around. Here's the cab view. It's a pretty nice cab view, of course. The floor is not the same exact match. The floor has a couple colors for the floors, and top is just this color and a light as well. And yeah, I'll talk more info in the description below. So yeah, carry on Zill. Let's take a long. That's a long. Let's take one more ride up to 17. And then I get a red scary elevator. And the blue elevator, scary and blue elevator just take only one ride. The school elevators take two rides because why not? It's pretty nice. And I'll keep you guys updated about my school elevator. Maybe it's not finished or something. Here on 17. Zero. And get the door closed or door open, etc. Here we go down. Alright, here we are back down to Zill. And then gonna ride the next elevator. We're gonna watch the door close. There goes the elevator. And yeah, we're gonna ride the scary elevator next. So if you don't want scary elevator, just skip the time step chapter to the blue elevator, just link it in the description. Or click the time step chapters, whatever it is called. So let's write the scary elevator next. So scary elevator is just a black light. Scary elevator is all black except for the light, which is red. So let's go. And it has a Honda scary music. So let's go to 17, here we go. And And also, this area is so small, so we're gonna take one wide of this elevator. I'm going to turn the desktop audio down a little bit. Should be good. Because I don't want anyone to be scared or something. And turn off my volume. I don't know if we are actually seeing yet, because it can just all black out and you can see. And then here we are 17. So this video is 17. Now let's go back down the zone and here we go down. Cat view. Pretty small, tiny elevator, as you can see. And with a red light. Red lights as well. Here's a fixture, here's an alarm. This is what an alarm sounds like. That's what an alarm sounds like, alright? If you didn't hear, replay or hear it again. Which is pretty cool. And yeah. Yeah, this area is so slow. See the shaft? Sorry. And almost there. And here we are, Zill. We're gonna watch it up close. There we go, some fast doors. And then we're gonna wire my first main elevator, which is my blue elevator. Last time this is my scary elevator and my square elevator, so I'm gonna wire my blue elevator right now. Alright, this is my blue elevator. And my favorite color is blue because I'm a boy. So here's the elevator. Here's the glass blue elevator cab view, which is pretty nice. With the lights as well. So here are the fixtures. And let's take go up to 17. Here we go. And it has a motor as well. Hydraulic motor. And even going down with hydraulic motor, that's weird. Maybe the owner should fix this. This area is so fast. Here on 17, here's a shaft cap. Here's a chat. Put on a zoo. And yeah, it's very tall. You can take one more wire with this. This is pretty cool actually. My favorite is my blue elevator, second is my square elevator, and third is my scary elevator. So yeah. Alright, here we are, zoo. Take one more wire up to 17. Here's what a long sounds like. That's what a long sounds like. So let's go to 17, should be closing soon. I have to go up. Also there's a hotel, it's working flawless. So yeah. This area is pretty fast. Here on 17, let's go back down to zero. You can go open or door close. Here, go down, take a cab view, it's just all glass and a light as well. Look at this, it's so very cool. And after this area, we're gonna end the video there. And yeah, here on Zoom. Alright, I'm gonna watch the door close. And then that's all. This one-year anniversary special. So thanks for watching, and yeah, hopefully it is a good day for the one-year anniversary and my channel. Thank you so much for all the support, for subscribers, views, and anything else. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it this video. So make sure to subscribe to my channel, turn on post notifications, drop a like this video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye guys.